My name is Simeon Justin. I'm 30 years old and I'm the automation manager of Assa Abloy Romania. Assa Abloy is the world leading manufacturer in door opening solution. We have chosen Universal Robot because of the simplicity of programming. One of the biggest challenge was that we had to build flexible assembly cells. As you will see, all of our robots are installed on mobile supports. The end effectors are interchangeable. I can say that for a project, we can put it in production floor between 1 and 2 months, and then we need, let's say, another month to reach the capacity.
We try to automate the manual work that the people do here. We've got a shortage of employees. Not everybody wants to work in a manufacturing environment like this, so robots are one sort of a solution. The installation process of a collaborative robot is a challenging and difficult task. Once you know about robotics and automation in general, you can do it easily and get more creative.
The main task that the Universal Robot does is replacing operator's position in putting or melting pieces together or moving them around. Working with the Universal Robot is a lot easier compared to other robots because it's collaborative and you can stay near them. They don't require a certain space around them to use. At the start, we needed quite a bit of time to understand the program and maintain them. By time, it became a lot easier understanding them, knowing them from the start, and implementing them in lines.